Mom, this is my lab partner, Katie.
Steve, can I speak to you for a second? I'm sorry, but I'm afraid that girl is going to have to leave. I'm just not comfortable having their kind in my house.
Mom!
Did you just say what I thought you said?
I'm sorry, but you're going to have to leave.
Oh, okay. Well, see you at school, Steve. Oh, my God.
That was terrible.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Oh, terrible.
That was amazing!
And so much more meaningful with all the cultural references.
I told you.
There's only one thing I don't understand. Why were they all fighting in the first place?
Yeah, well, what was that all about?
What? You don't know why the Americans and Germans were fighting in World War II?
Nobody knows.
D-Day, 1944. You think about the bravery, the heroism that happened here.
It's just humbling.
Men younger than us, boys, really.
Just boys, trying to fight off an American invasion.
I was talking about the Americans.
The Germans were brave, too. Less brave, maybe.
Ooh, a secret diary. Let me see.
Hey, this is private.
There was a very famous Jewish girl who kept a diary. It ended badly. But enough about Franz Rescher. You thought I was making a Holocaust joke.
Shame on you!
Klaus, you got the train to work.
Yeah, it's in my blood. My grandfather was a conductor at Auschwitz. No. He ran the kiddie train at the zoo. You know, it's a big town. There's other stuff there.
And I can rub it in that kabuki whore's porcelain face. From now on, your whole life is words.
Hey! That's how you spell that?
I can't wait to tell you about Jewish camp.
Wait, you came back from Jewish camp?
There's an old German saying, don't blame the fish. There are other sayings, but they, mostly involve genocide.
Is there anything better than night tennis?
Yeah, a racially pure Europe.